friends, Miss Cindy here, coming to you from the Children's Garden at the Mayapack Public Library with some early literacy and sensory playtime tips for toddlers. Children learn best when they're using their five senses, and what better way to explore your five senses than through water play? Especially great in the summer because you can take it outside if you have a little splash pool or even a simple bin of water like this. You may have noticed that during bath time that most children just love to play with water. And of course you would never leave a child unattended near even a small bin of water like this. But water play gives a lot of chances for a child to explore their world and experiment by using different size cups and pouring the water from one to the other, maybe things like funnels and this old spice jar. You can see how the water pours out, the sounds that it makes. You can even explore concepts and use vocabulary such as floating and sinking. You can try different types of materials. This one's wood. I wonder if it will float or sink. You can experiment with volume and use large cups and small cups. You can even count how many small cups does it take to fill up one large cup. So there's lots of vocabulary and language experiences that center around water. You may have noticed this water I even tinted with a little food coloring just to make a different experience. You could even put in a little scented oil if you want to give the water a little bit of a smell. As children age, you may want to take some recycled materials and try building a boat that will float. So if you have a toddler and some older children, that's a fun experiment you can all do together. And finally, my children have always loved painting with water. You can take a little paintbrush and just go either on a sidewalk or driveway or even on the wall of your house outdoors and paint with water and watch it evaporate. There you go, another great vocabulary word. So have a great time using your five senses with your child and exploring vocabulary and doing some great early literacy. And I'll see you again at the library soon. Bye.